What's in the air you're breathing? Air pollution harms everyone, especially kids. What if kids could check the quality of the air everywhere they walk, run, and play? Kids Making Sense is an interactive STEM-based education program that teaches students how to examine local air pollution data using next-generation science and Common Core standards. Using sensors that fit in the palms of their hands, students can walk around their school and neighborhood, collecting and viewing data in real time. Back in the classroom, they can analyze their data, identify pollution sources, and take action to improve the air. Kids Making Sense brings real-world science right into the classroom, giving kids the chance to learn about their environment using their own data. The more kids know about air pollution, the more they can do to help their communities and the world. For more information, visit kidsmakingsense.org.